Cars are threatened. Shots are fired, and a busy Arizona interstate is shut down north of the valley. DPS says a tractor trailer that was being driven erratically on I-40 near Ash Fork led them on a 100-mile chase. Troopers ended up firing shots at the driver after that driver reportedly motioned as if he had a weapon. The suspect was not hit. The freeway was shut down in both directions for hours, but now is one lane open in both directions there. This picture from DPS showing us the mess out there. Officers put spikes on the freeway to stop that big rig. They say the driver was injured from a police dog that helped capture him. No troopers or other drivers were hurt.